I actually got this tattoo when I was 19. Originally it was just the wording, and then eventually I got the cross put over the top. It's my best mate, was killed in a car accident. We were at school, it's just his initials and his last name. So it's just all, I'm gonna actually add to it as well. So that's just basically the start of things. On my chest I've got Dungutty, which is my tribe. I'm actually an Indigenous Australian, so I'm very proud of my heritage and where I come from, so that's why I got that tattoo. Hopefully when I win the premiership I can get that put down the side of my ribs, so the sooner I can win that premiership, the quicker I can get the tattoo, I suppose.